The ARC Campbelltown was a project tendered out by the Campbelltown Council that Generate Energy won. The challenges of the ARC was the building couldn't actually hold the load of the solar panels initially, so we had to get creative with engineering.
Commercial buildings are a different kettle of fish altogether. You've got engineering of roofs and shading objects from air conditioning ducts and vent and flues coming out. So, you know, we really need to hone in and specialise and again see what the demand of energy for the commercial businesses are and get their interval data from the electricity meter so we can paint a picture of their consumption profile, and then we try and match a solar panel system based on that consumption profile and the available roof space that we have for the client.
The size of the system was 174 kilowatts. It was 432 panels all up of the 400 watt LG commercial 72 cell panels. There was three roof areas that the system was spread across. There was two sections that had tilted panels, and there was also a section where the panels were laid flat on the roofs. So at the ARC Campbelltown, we actually had to have risers engineered that actually integrated into the existing structure of the building. We had Garnet Engineering weld them into place for us. It's what our Schletter rails actually attached to on top of those, and then the panels on top of that. So the engineering had quite tight tolerances to the weight loading of the building, and these risers were engineered especially to integrate into the building. It was a custom job that we were comfortable doing. We quite enjoyed the challenge.
For commercial operations, return on investment is even more important because they're going to, in the long haul, they're not in and out of the businesses within a short period of time. So having a product that's going to be warranted for output and generation for 25 years is ideal.
But we could achieve the ARC's tender requirements with the size of the system by using less panels and therefore less weight. One of the advantages of using the LG panels were we use less of the panels, and therefore overall the overall load of the array was decrease. Air companies are specifying higher quality products. The ARC Campbelltown specified a high efficiency panel because they had limitations of the roof loading on the actual building. They want a product that's going to provide a long-term return with minimal fuss over the test of time.